Really, like, I'm going to coin on this and hope he doesn't kill it. Please don't kill it. It did nothing to you. Honey Baloney, thank you for subbing with your Twitch Prime. You get a bunch of new emoticons here. It helps the show grow, and thank you.
Honey Baloney. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh boy, here we go. Let's go with the inner fire. Just putting out minions because I think he can get the 5-3 down. Well, he can 100% with the 2-3 and a ping, but then she might actually hashtag live. She might not. Ooh, it's a dragoon, and he's got one in his hand, guys. He's got a dragoon in his hand. Oh, now he can't do it because he got greeds. He got greeds. What was that all about?
Amazing.
It was amazing. You should have actually just sacrificed that and used your hero ability. Oh my goodness.
What to do?
Okay, here we go. Excellent. That's a scary one. Well, let's go with this. Which one's scarier? Well, this guy has a potential power. Okay, excellent. He has the potential to grow bigger, but I know one of these cards is a dragoon, which is
Right away.
good. And then we're gonna go with this, and then we're gonna get three cards. Excellent. One. Two. Job is done, so I'll end turn. Okay, I saw. Guys, I haven't been able to keep up with chat lately because of all the subs. Thanks, subs. No, thank you. Also, Hobbs, I'm a noob. From all the streams I've seen, the nerf to Yogg does not seem to be big, yet everyone's saying it's big. Can you tell me why? How much will this affect Yogg? Is Yogg killing himself that common? Well, keep in mind, it's killing himself. It's like that time he didn't, but
Do.
it's silencing himself. It's also returning him to hand. So next time we see a Yogg, the best thing to do, the way I've seen it, is he does do it quite frequently. Like, it's a common thing that he destroys himself. So the thing is then he would stop casting. I think it is a pretty big nerf to a degree. I'm trying to catch up with Tweep and. Oh, Tweep is in Edmonton too. Cool. Let's see. I think this card would be the one to go with. No, we'll wait till turn six so that way we can do it because I don't want to feed him cards right now. Let's just go with let's go with this guy. So I got greedy by putting out a little bit more too, so now he might be able to frostbolt this. Thank you very much, J. Vincent 516, for being here, buds, and thank you for the kind wishes. Mofo Sweetness says, "Look at all these cool emotes I can do." And you know what? There's a new one. This is a new one over here. If you didn't know that already, where are you? Right this. See that one? Right there. Oh my goodness! You know what that means? That means there's a new sub. And all those ones that came. Matt Casco, thank you very much.
Matt Casco. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I want to get rid of that. Is it time for this? Do I risk it? I do. Do I go face first? Yes, sir.
Hey, that's my cake.
Come on, make it happen. That's happening, that's for sure. Well, I'm saving this for that. It's too powerful at turn seven. I just got to make sure I got a minion out by that time. Maybe he'll get a wall up. To use emotes, no, Honey Baloney. You should be able to use the emotes soon. Give it a couple minutes. It takes a couple minutes for them to unlock. Okay, you've already got the little logo beside your name, so. It just takes a few minutes being a new sub, so it still recognizes you as not a sub with the emotes, but anytime I sub to somebody, it takes some time. But you should be able to soon. Let me know when you can, okay? Make sure it's not bugged out. Well, he's down to 3. I'm up to 6. I got a Deathwing to look forward. What is a Loon's wishes? Nobody knows. Let's go with this. Here, have some cards on me. You're welcome. Okay, Hogger, nice, for 5. Nova for 4. Excellent. For Nomi. Okay, so that's good. Now we gave him some cards, so he's very happy. I'm happy about Hogger, I'm happy about this. If one of these two is alive, that's good news, because then I can double them. I prefer something bigger like Hogger. Maybe I'll get Hogger out for a turn. Maybe he'll cast something with the Tauntage. Maggie Pania says, refreshing the page should work, do the trick too. Oh, look at that. Do we got it? Honey Baloney, you just did some Holy Nova and some Cho. You got that, put the two together, it is Holy Nova. You got some Choli Nova on the way. Speaking of Choli Nova, I got some Choli Nova coming out. Mind if I roll? So refresh work. That's good to know. Runs out on me. You just saved $4.99. Okay. Oh boy. What is going on? I think this is going on. I think we're going to have to Nova, but let's check this guy out. Oh, Holy Nova. I'm not going to cast this because I got another one later and I might get a cleric. And the thing is yes, he might kill this, but he might not. And if he doesn't, then this will be twice as glorious. And secondly, I don't want to heal that. Oh boy. He's going to use a fireball. Or torch. Matt Casco, thank you for the 400 bits, man. And now you got three logos. Matt, you just showed up with no logos beside your name. And now you got 3. You got Twitch Prime, you got the Skull Flame Shield, and you got the bits. Rocking the house. Thank you for the kind cheers, buds. The cheers. Wow. What is this? Is this Cho? Nobody knows. 16, 15 cards. Just in case. Okay, nope. Hopefully it's not counterspell. Don't be counter. Excellent. Wow, that was sweet. So we got, that was good. I buffed his guy though. I healed his guy. But I do like the fact that I got the 4-7 because the double works a lot better on the 4-7 than it does me throwing it on a 2-2 and getting double the value. It's like two big things versus just one big thing and one little 2-4. 2-4, Kevin. Coding Cat says, time to make Matt Castle mod, get him a job at Twitch. You're right. But he enjoys his job. That's cool, buds. I got the great job too, buds. You made a dragon chunk style paladin. Is already whispered to you. You know what? If you... Yeah, I'm adding a lot more... Well, I'm adding 5 more emotes because I can, but when we hit the 1,000, I can add 5 more. And then I got to add also the long-term emotes down the road as well. There's a lot of emotes coming. We're probably going to trickle them in. Like this Cho is the next one that we've added. The artist is at work, you know, right now. There's no place for portals for Chos. This is no place for mortals. Or Chos. Okay. There we go. At least they're a little harder to kill. And I'm happy that I've got these copies. And I'm happy that I have a Deathwing. Destroy all other minions and discard your hand. Kind of scary.
What to do?
Dio Lion, thank you. Die Lion, thank you for subbing using your Twitch Prime.
Die Lion, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you very much. He says, watches your YouTube every day. Keep up the good work. You know what? If you're not here, but you keep that Twitch Prime up, it does help me with my YouTube because I'm just one person doing the whole thing. So thank you, man. It really does help, and I sincerely appreciate it. Okay. Let's see. What is going on? I can draw, I can copy, and I can draw. Copy. And I can draw. Four cards right now. One. Two cheesers. Two. Three. And two of those. Four.
Let the pain speak to me.
Is someone injured?
Your turn to believe
this. Now this could be effigy. It is. But I really need to get rid of that draw. This is less scary and half more scary. But because he can pick these off and actually use it to grow. Oh no, that sucked. But hey, I got my double cheesers and double clerics, but I was hoping for more. An 8-8. I might have to copy that guy.
I wield the power.
He's taking these out. Well. Okay, one card left. Or not one. Okay, we got a couple cards. Do we just... Two cards, please. A Cho, thank you. Okay. Okay, got a Cho coming up, guys. Got one wall. We got Deathwing at any time. But Deathwing's very, very scary because you kind of want to save him for the very end. Cameron7UK, thank you very much for using your Twitch Prime here.
If I miss
anybody, let me know.
Cameron7UK. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Mind if I roll need?
This smoothie's kind of weird. I don't know what to put in it, but there's something that's kind of just different with it today. Stringy. Well, we have a Nova for 3. That brings it down to 6. I can inner fire. Okay, let's do that. Let's just take out everything. I got more cards.
Do you like to play with fire?
Oh, holy Nova. Oh, Cho. That was excellent. Now I might get a frostbolt out of all that, but hey, it's a frostbolt. I gave him an inner fire. I would like to get two Chos out though. Because two chos are better than one. Uh-oh. Okay, two chos are better than one. Give me a divine spirit. Ooh, that's neat. Have I had many death rattles? Don't know if I have, to be quite honest. Inner fire? He only has 5 cards left. I've got 3, and one of mine happens to be a Deathwing. So I can't really Deathwing yet. Deathwing is the last chance. Hawking TV, thanks for being here, buds. Oh boy. Maybe I'll get a couple priest spells. 3, 5. Malchizer. Well, a 5-7, a 5-6. I could get a death rattle. Okay, so let's go with these two cheesers. All realities, all realities, all dimensions. There we go. So that's going to push him to try to control or try to go lethal. Because I got lethal with 3 of these guys. Okay, I get a flame strike though. There goes Cho. And he's got a secret of some sort. Which is probably, you know, we already saw one effigy. It wouldn't surprise me if I've got another effigy here. It wouldn't surprise me. But I think I'm going to flame strike and take that out and then try to go face. Well, face first, then try to oh boy. Okay, let's flame strike it up. Hopefully. Okay, it is effigy. Let's hope we can take it out. Okay.
I take you down with me.
Heal this up. Anyways, the daughter of Deathwing? Is that what she said? We've got Deathwing right here. Which is fantastic. These two are related. I knew Nefaria and her were, isn't that it? Or no?
I wonder.
Oh boy. 3 cards left, guys. It's turning into a top decked game. Give me I got 1 card left. It's Divine Spirit. Oh boy. I don't know what to do, if I should Deathwing it or not. I think I might have to. He's gonna push face.
I am out of cards.
What do you guys think? Is it Deathwing time? This is all or nothing right now. But 8. 14 damage. It takes me down to 10. But if I put 2 things out.
What is Elune's will?
Deathwing. See, putting these two out, I can't.
What is Elune's will?
We don't know, but this is Deathwing's will. All or nothing. It's game over. Or not. Ooh, scary. Okay. It's game over. Okay, dragon fights. Oh boy. Okay, he's pushing it. Oh boy. He didn't have a solution for Deathwing, so that was good. But he had a wall. Probably should have healed Deathwing here, but the fatigue kind of scares me too, because maybe if he puts everything into Deathwing and not my health, then we'll just fatigue it out till the end of time. Maybe he'll freeze Deathwing here. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Maybe I won with Deathwing. Wow. I think it might have it. Yeah, Hawking TV. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Six. Ah, well played.
Well played.
Wow. Very close. Wow, Deathwing. Wow, sub hype. Thank you, Exo CD. Thank you.
Exo CD. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, if you enjoyed that, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And to all the new viewers, I stream 5 to 7 days a week at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. So hopefully I'll see you guys there as well. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making these. Thanks again. Till next time.